The Bostwick Consistometer from Klipspringer provides a reliable way to check the flow rate and viscosity of a variety of liquid food products, including jams, soups, and sauces. Made from food-safe 316 grade stainless steel, it has a sturdy design with adjustable leveling feet, a built-in level at the front, and etched-in measurement lines, making it robust enough to withstand many years of use. The consistometer is available in three sizes, 24 centimeters, which I have here, 30 centimeters and 50 centimeters, ensuring you have the correct size for the viscosity of the products you are testing. So in this video, we'll take you through how to correctly set up and use your consistometer for consistent and accurate results. Firstly, you need to ensure the consistometer is level by adjusting the feet so that the level bubble goes into the circle shown. Before you start testing, make sure your samples are at a constant temperature to ensure accurate results. Ensure the gate is down and locked. Then pour the sample into the reservoir. Remove any surplus sample using a knife or similar straight-edged tool. We're now ready to run the test with our sample. Simultaneously start the stopwatch and release the gate. Then measure the distance the sample has travelled over the pre-established time period. It's important to keep this consistent when comparing results, and then to take both the edge and centre measurements. If you have any further questions on this process, just reach out to our team, who will be more than happy to help.